An update now to a story News 10 told you about yesterday. There is new information about a string of burglaries at two Medford churches.
News 10's Molly Trotter spoke with police who say now they're connecting more burglaries, fitting the pattern of these most recent cases.
Medford police are still looking for a suspect that broke into two churches and a shed behind a daycare center. Now the suspect being linked to a fourth burglary.
There was another church burglary that occurred July 16th. And it actually, we believe it could be the same suspect, because in that, it not only was a church, but the suspect entered through a window like he entered through in on these cases.
Police say this neighborhood has been a target for multiple offenses within the last few years.
That general area is the same area that has been getting hit by all these arsons of vacant homes. It's just unfortunate that this particular neighborhood just keeps winding up being victimized by these arsonists or these thieves. We do not think the arsons and the burglaries are related. It's just unfortunate that particular area seems to be getting hit hard lately.
All four places did not have any surveillance systems or any witnesses, leaving police without a description of the suspect. Covering your news in Medford, Molly Trotter, News 10.
First three burglaries were all located on Stewart Avenue in West Medford.